Hi friends, welcome to the new series Angular Hero to Superhero. If you are a beginner trying to learn Angular, there is another series Angular 0 to Hero in which I have explained all the basic concepts. You can find the link in the description. In this Angular series Hero to Superhero, I am focusing on advanced concepts. In this video, I am going to explain about HTTP Interceptor in Angular. What is HTTP Interceptor? Interceptors are an unique type of Angular service that we can implement to intercept incoming or outgoing HTTP requests using the HTTP client. Let me explain why we need to use Interceptor in our application. I have created an Angular application in which I have three buttons. Each button calls a function, and inside that function, I am using HTTP client to call an API endpoint. Right now, these endpoints are not valid, so this will not work and we will get an error. But that is not important. What I want to show here is, if I open the network tab and now if I click any button, we can see the respective API is getting called and it is throwing error. And if I click here, I can show you the request headers. Usually in our applications, after we are done with authentication, we will be getting a token from backend, a JWT token, and we will store that somewhere and we need to send that to all API calls. Only then the API will give us proper response. Consider the same scenario here. For now, let me hardcode a token. How can we send this token to API? We can actually append it to the headers. Let me create a new HTTP header. And let me add the token. And then I can send these headers to the API like this. Now we can see when I invoke the API, the authorization token we added is there. But if I invoke the other APIs, we can see it is not there because we have not added the code there. So I need to manually copy this and use it in all the APIs throughout our application. And in future, if we need to add one more header, we need to again do it in all places. So here we can use HTTP interceptors to do this effectively. First, let me create an interceptor using Angular CLI. ng interceptor services/token. This will create an interceptor named token in services folder. Okay, it is created. Now in the interceptor, we can see it implements the HTTP interceptor interface and use the intercept function in that. We can change this implementation according to our need. Let me move the app token from app component to here. And instead of passing the actual request to the handle function, I can clone that request and add the headers using setHeaders. And pass the cloned request to the handle function. And finally, we need to do one more step. In the app module, we need to provide this interceptor in the providers array using provide, use class, and multi. For multi, we need to give true so that we can provide multiple providers. That's it. So now we can see the headers are automatically added to all the API calls. We don't want to add manually in each API call. This is how we can intercept the request to add headers using interceptors. Not only this, interceptor has other advantages also. If I want to retry my request one more time when there is an error, I can do this using the retry operator from RxJS. So now all my API calls will be retried one more time when there is an error. Actually, I can decide how many times it needs to retry. I can also catch the error and route the user to an error page or do something based on the error code. We can do all these in a common place using HTTP interceptor. This is some of the uses of HTTP interceptor in Angular. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.